Please put your hands together for the 2023 RAF.